Coming up now is the trailer talk of Mericom.
क्या छिपा रहा पीछे? ये लड़की लोगों का खिलौना नहीं है।
ये देखो, बॉक्सिंग ग्लव्स पहन के मोहम्मद अली।
चल, तू पागल हो गया बिल्कुल।
पर मैं बहुत अच्छा बॉक्सर। कोचर बोलता मैं बिल्कुल नेचुरल बॉक्सर हूँ, पर मैं जीत भी रहा हूँ।
बॉक्सिंग।
After भाग मिल्खा भाग, this film may just as well be called Mar Mary Mar. It's wonderful that a biopic is being made about this living legend who's probably been an inspiration to so many of girls out there, not just to pick up boxing gloves, but just to stand up for themselves and to say that if you have a vision and a dream, you can probably aspire it and go for gold.
Well, Mar Meri Mar. Well, that's a possible headline when the film comes out. But so far as the promo is concerned, I think it's a very average promo purely because it tells you so much about the story. It's almost the entire film in about 2 minutes with only the climax missing, which is not a bad thing because that's a story that we all want to hear. That's a story that we all want to watch. There's Priyanka Chopra playing the lead role, and that's a role that's really written for critical acclaim. What do you think, Fahad?
Absolutely. And I think as a debutant director, Umang Kumar, who has hitherto just done production design, for him to take up this film and to make it, it's looking good. It's looking like a glossy Bhansali film. At the same time, it's got grit, it's got substance. I have huge expectations from this film.
Well, everybody has huge expectations from the film. I really hope the debutant director sort of lives up to the expectations. Here's a story that's still being told in some form because she's a practicing sports person, Mericom. But I'd love to know what Mericom has to say about this film, actually.
Well, it's as you said, it's a work in progress, and that is why you can always have a sequel. That's what sequels are meant to be, not just all these various things that we are used to in Bollywood, but this time round, maybe she'll go for gold all over again. Well, let's hope that Mericom delivers a knockout at the box office.
Well, watch the rest of the show, Friday Double Bill, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel on YouTube.